I guess it's a Friday night freeform jam. Wasn't planning on it. But you can hear the guitar buzzing as I experimented even more with settings on the tone of the amp and came back to where I was. Because I had a dream, oddly enough. Was buzzing. In my dream, my way of coping with that, by the way, in my dream I had a Marshall amp. I don't have a Marshall amp in reality. I have a Laney amp though, and Laney is, Tony Iommi uses Laney, so I'm told. Small one, maybe 15, 25 watts, I don't know. Cope with my buzzing, alright. To cope with the buzzing. My way of coping with it. Way of coping with it was to turn the tone, all the tone knobs down really low. Like, you know. Maybe the mid-tones up a little bit higher, but the bass and the treble like 3, 2, 3. And I thought that was pretty cool when I tried it out, but I prefer the way I have it now. Which is different than I usually have it. I usually have what they call the scoop sound, but anyway, now I have a little bit more treble. Bass at about halfway. In the mid, a little bit more than halfway.
Thank you.
I can say while playing my guitar. And anything I have to say, I can say while I am playing my guitar. Now I'm living on Danelectro power. Living on my Danelectro power. Believe in Assange, but it seems like he gave us some facts. Final five, maybe. And I think just let Assange move on. Thank you. to a different faith. To a different faith. Cause they refuse to let the American Empire die. American Empire fall, but it is. What is this fairy tale about foreign intervention in your elections? What is this fairy tale? Are we just a third world country? I think the answer could be yes. What's the next phase? What's the next phase? What's the next phase? Mama, what's the next phase? Leave me alone, I'm just a small hand of bread. I got bills to pay. I've got stuff to do anyway.